Welcome to the Tingle Spa. My name is Michelle. It's very lovely to meet you. So I believe you're here today to try and replenish your skincare routine. Is that right? Wonderful. Okay, so today I will be giving you a full step-by-step skincare routine, all of which the products will be provided to you at the end of the treatment to take away with you. Now, I've chosen all of the different products to use today based on your specific skin needs. When you booked the appointment, I sent you over a little form and a little booklet, and you filled that out. So using that information that you gave me, I have chosen the perfect products to use on your skin today. Of the problems that you feel that you're having. How does that sound? Wonderful. Okay, so before we begin this skin treatment, would you like a glass of water? Of course, let me just prepare it for you. Here you go. Cucumber and lemon water. It's very important to stay nice and hydrated while you're here because of the humidity of the spa. I'll pop this over there. Also, before we begin, I would like to offer you a little bit of ambiance. So we have a number of different scents that we can pop into the room to help you to relax a little bit more. Today I've offered for some more homely scents, just to help you a little with that idea, that concept of home skincare routine. Okay, so as always, we have our reed diffuser, this smells very and then I can also offer you a little bit of wax burning. This is our wax burner. You can see that there's a little candle here. Different wax scents for you to choose from, and then we'll get those melting. So, all of the waxes and the diffusers and the wax burners are all from Village Wax Melts, and the waxes come in clothing line. Then we have another pink one here. This particular one is called Unicorn. This one is more of a floral. We have surface or a linen brush, which is another clean linen brush, linen smell. This one is more of a traditional soapy smell, whereas the other one is slightly more ocean. We have my favourite, which is palm violets, and it smells exactly like palm violets feels. When I was a child, used to pretend that palm violets were little pills. I used to walk around with a bucket of palm violets. Take my pills. It's a bit like people using candy sticks as cigarettes when we were younger. Then we have comfortable strawberry and lily. And finally, we have chocolate orange. Okay, so which wax do you fancy? The linen. So the Flozora linen brush. Great, okay. So let's just prepare this. I first need to just light the little tea light. So we have that little candle lit in there now. And we'll pop that down safely. And use a half of one of these mouths. Okay. Just pop it on the top. Just pop it. Start to melt the wax. Okay, so I hope that's brought a little bit of nice, clean, and calming scent. Okay, and when you're ready, then we'll begin. Great. Let let me just pop the products onto the table and then we'll begin. Okay, so I'm all prepared now. Now, did you arrive today with any makeup on? You did. That's no problem. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to begin with an oil cleanser. Specifically chosen for you. This is the Super Facialist Vitamin C Brighten Skin Renew Cleansing Oil. So I'm just going to remove my jewelry. So, with the oil cleanser, what we do is we apply it to dry skin. Okay. So, I'm going to pop a little bit onto my hand. Massage it into your skin, and what that's going to do is it's going to move around all of your makeup and set it loose from your skin and your eyes. It's a very good cleanser that we can then just take some water on a cloth and just wipe it all away, and it will remove. gazing into your eyes, just removing any mascara. Run it under some water, okay? Alright. I'm just going to wipe that cleanser away. We're going to move on to a gentle water-based cleanser. So this is step number two, okay? So, both of those steps you would do on a day-to-day basis, morning and night. But if you're not wearing any makeup, you can skip the oil cleanser. We're going to practice double cleansing. So, we're next going to use this Superficialist Rosehip Hydrate Gentle Foaming Cleanser. Going to massage that into your face again. That's really gently this time. Very good. And now I'm going to keep that cleanser on. And we're going to be using this little facial cleansing brush. This is the Brawn Silk Peel. It has lots of different attachments to it, but this is the face exfoliator. On and just quickly massage your skin, okay? So now we're going to again take another cotton pad. And we're going to just wet that pad and remove that cleanser. Skin's looking really lovely and clean. Wonderful. Okay. Next, we're going to move on. Now, we won't perform this step today because you popped in your form that you sent. You said that you tend to exfoliate every day. Okay, well, I'm not going to exfoliate your skin today. The reason being because I can see that your skin is looking a little bit sore and red, meaning that you may have been a little bit too rough with your skin. I'm going to suggest a scrub for you to take home today, but I'm not going to use it today. Instead, I suggest that you use a scrub no more than twice a week, preferably once a week, okay? So, this is the scrub. It is just for your skin. This is the Superficialist Rose Hydrate Brighten and Refine Facial Scrub. Okay, so you would use this step after your two-step cleansing method. So, after cleansing, we then move on to a toner. This specific toner I have for you is the Garnier Organic Pure Thyme Perfecting Toner. This has thyme essential oils and your toner right after you have cleansed and exfoliated. Okay, so pop some onto a cotton pad. Smooth it onto the skin, just like so. Very good. Thank you. So now moving on, we have done the oil-based cleanser, the water-based cleanser, exfoliant and toner. Next is the serum. So I'm going to be using two different serums today, I'm suggesting. And then we're going to use a face mask as well. Now the face mask works very well, because the face masks have serum on them, specifically meaning sheet masks. So they almost act as another beneficial layer with the serum. Now face masks, again, once a week, twice a week, but they're not a necessary item for every day. They can be very expensive, so it's more of a luxury. Okay, so in terms of serums, we have this Vitamin C Brighten serum. Okay, and then this retinol serum. So you would do this routine again morning and night. So for the morning, I would like you to use the Vitamin C Brighten serum, okay? And then for the evening, using the retinol serum, okay? So seeing as this is the evening, I will be using the retinol serum for you today, alright? And the retinol serum is very good with anti-aging. It stimulates collagen production, treats acne and dark spots, reduces wrinkles and sun damage, and improves skin's texture and elasticity. Okay, so it comes in this little pipette bottle. Is I'm just going to drop three different drops onto your face, and then I'm going to moisturize them in. Okay. So, one, two, and three. There we go. Wonderful. And now I'm just going to put those in with my hand. To the serum. You choose to, you can use a face mask. We're going to use a face mask today. This one is specifically good for restoring moisture. Okay. So what I'll do is I'll pop the face mask on you, leave you for 5 to 10 minutes, and then we'll remove the face mask finish the treatment. Okay, you're doing so well. Thank you for being so patient and listening. I hope that you've learned. a lot and you're enjoying getting a bit of pampering. Just take the face mask out, as I said before. These are sheets. So this one has a little neck part on it as well. So, you ready? Okay. There we go. There we are. All comfy. You just smooth it to your face a little and your neck. There we go. Alright. So I'm just going to leave you for 5 to 10 minutes. feeling. Remove that face mask now. Alright. There we go. Lovely. So as I said, that's got lots of lovely skin moisturizing serums in there. So we're going to leave that serum onto your skin. I'm just going to help try to massage it in a little. Alright. If you wish, you can use a rose quartz roller or a jade roller to roll in these serums, but it is not necessary. It's more of an added luxury. They have not been proven to skin ailments. More, they just feel very cooling and soothing to the skin because the precious stones naturally have a low temperature. They're very cooling on the skin. Okay, we are nearly there now. So you've had your serum and your face mask, and we are going to finish with an eye cream and a face cream. Now, if you were to be going outside, which you're not because it's the evening, then you would also apply a SPF. Okay. And this SPF needs to be at least 30. Even on cloudy days, you still need to be putting an SPF on your skin. Protects from UVA and UVB, and can prevent skin damage, skin cancer, fine lines, wrinkles, and sunspots. Okay, right. But for now, we will start off with the eye cream. This one is the L'Oreal Revitalift Laser Renew. This one can be applied right with the tool on your eyes, but if you are doing so, please clean the tool afterwards. But for now, we're going to pop a little on the back of my hand. I'm just going to apply it with my fingers instead. Very, very gently tapping that underneath the eyelid and on top of the eyelid too. Wonderful. Okay. So we're going to finish off today with a face moisturizer. This is your evening face moisturizer. So if you were using this during the day, you would want to get a day cream. But today we have the night cream. This is the Avant Shea Butter Hyaluronic Vitamin B3 Seawater Sweet Almond Deluxe Hyaluronic Acid Vivifying Face and Eye Night Cream. Now you can use this on your eyes, but of course we have a separate eye cream. So we just need a small amount just like so, because moisturizers go very far. Okay, so I'm just going to smooth that So that is the end of the treatment. I hope that you have very much enjoyed it. Wonderful. So what I'm going to do now is I will leave you in this room for approximately 10 to 15 minutes. Okay. I'll leave on some music for you if you'd like. Some ocean sounds, of course. I'll leave on some ocean sounds, and I'll pack away all of your products ready for you to take home when you're ready. Okay. It's been an absolute pleasure meeting you. I hope that you've enjoyed your time here at the Tingle Spa, and I hope that you go home feeling revitalized, fresh, clean, and calm, and ready for a good night's sleep. And see to you once I've packed everything up. Right. Have a nap.